Cab aggregators in Bengaluru too say that business is down by 40 to 50%. The taxi union president says that as a measure, masks will be distributed to the customers as well.
I think there will be a significant impact on the economy. I don't think we'll see the impact on the economy now. Right now, I think survival is the case. I'm seeing some strange messages from people online on Twitter and all saying, because of this, the stock market has crashed and what do we do? I think stock market crash is the least of our worries. I think clearly survival is important, people's lives are important, but unquestionably there'll be an impact on the economy.
There is 40% business fall, 40 to 50% business fall down has happened, and already our drivers were in crisis, and now again it will be a very critical condition, especially in financial way. And even we are requesting not to switch on the ACs for some time, and even ask customers to put a mask. If they don't have, request them to buy the mask immediately. So if not, we are planning from tomorrow, we will provide the mask in the cab itself. So driver can give a mask to customers also.
हम लोग अभी डेली ऑटो चल रहे ना अभी बिजनेस कम हो गया था क्यों बोले तो ये कोरोना से बिजनेस आने वाला अदर स्टेट से कोई भी नहीं आ रहा है इंटरनल स्टेट का लोकल का मार्केट जाने वाले बिजनेस करने वाले सो उन लोग हॉस्पिटल स्कूल जाने वाले और बिजनेस टोटली माल जाने वाले पिक्चर सभी भी जाते हैं वो भी नहीं आ रहे फिर भी उनका होटल भी सभी भी थोड़ा कम बिजनेस है इसलिए ड्राइवर लोग को किधर भी बुला के जाने के लिए कोई भी नहीं आते इसलिए कि ड्राइवर का बिजनेस तो थोड़ा पूरा कम हो गया है इसलिए जीने के लिए बहुत तकलीफ है इसलिए गवर्नमेंट से हमें रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं सो इनका वेव करके ना तो लास्ट थ्री मंथ्स का क्या है इसका वेव करके इसका मदद करना बोल के हम गवर्नमेंट से हमने रिक्वेस्ट कर
Let me go across to my colleague Avni, getting us further updates on this. Avni, it has been a significant impact when it comes to economy. There's been a significant impact when it comes to businesses as well. But even in that point, we're seeing some items being cheaper and some items being costlier. What are those items, Avni?
That's right. Of course, the first thing that's become very costly as far as the impact of coronavirus is concerned is, you know, medical supplies. So masks, sanitizers right now are in huge demand. And so, in fact, a lot of people are hoarding them and the prices have shot up, you know, forcing the government to tell people and urge people not to hoard masks and sanitizers as well. In fact, and what's cheaper, one point is the fuel. Fuel, of course, has been falling for quite a few days now, and that continues to fall. That's the other point. Now, medicines, of course, have become more expensive. And now, remember, that also comes because of the restrictions on travel with China and, of course, the trade implications that comes with. Airfares have also fallen at this point in time because obviously a lot of people have cancelled their trips both domestically as well, especially internationally, and that has caused airfares to really fall. Otherwise, this is the time when you usually see a spike in airfares because more people travel, especially to countries like Europe. Consumer durables have become more expensive because people are, you know, hoarding up on supplies and buying more supplies and stocking up things at home in the event of there is any kind of an isolation quarantine kind of situation. So they are ensuring that they have all their supplies stocked up. Meat and seafood has become cheaper because, again, that's the reason for that is people are avoiding eating things like meat and seafood because of a lot of rumors that are doing the rounds about the possible spread of coronavirus through meat, through seafood. So that's just being avoided at this point in time. Phones, again, have become costlier. Because of the fact that, again, the export-import issues, the trade issues, as a result of the travel restrictions with China, especially, that has caused phones to sort of the price of phones to increase. And tea, of course, has become cheaper as well in all of this. So these are some of the impact as far as, you know, how it's affecting our daily lives and the things that we buy.
All right, Avni, many thanks for joining us and giving us all those updates.